Well, alrighty then. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the party and welcome to the show. My name is Rick, and today we're playing some Battlefront. We're going to be going to the Death Star and doing Death Star-related death things with death and lasers. In the party with me, as always, I have my lovely friend, Mr. Comic Book Worm, a.k.a. Bionic Lizard, a.k.a. your new best friend.
He's really fucking hot.
You're eating some Cheetos over there, some of them flaming hot Cheeto fries.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Hope you're enjoying them. We're going to be playing some Cargo, apparently. Because there's a droid that isn't K2 there, which makes me upset, because I loved K2.
Oh, I'm sweating.
Oh, that's not good. Fix that.
I don't have anything to drink!
Oh, no. Milk. He needs some milk, folks. Alright, timer is started so the stream does not get too long. Because this game likes taking freaking forever to load, apparently. It's my favorite part of this game, it just taking bloody forever to actually do anything. It's my favorite. It's my absolute favorite. Alright, here we are.
Yep.
Cargo. In we go. Oh, I don't even know what stuff I have, but you know, I got a back-to-bomb, I got myself an EE3. I'm gonna be having- hello, lasers. Lasers are ungood for your health.
Oh, no.
That's English. Ouch! Oh, there's a guy there. At least I distracted him long enough for my buddies to get through. I need a different gun, because I don't like this gun particularly. Yep, stick it on that. Sticking on that star card hand.
It's so hot.
How many did you eat, dude?
The entire bag.
Oh my god. And you're still alive? How are you pulling that one off?
That's a fantastic question, but I'm sweating like a motherfucker.
Sweating bullets? Alex is sweating bullets here, folks.
Even my deepest sweat has deepest sweat.
Oh my god, that's so much sweat. Alex is all kinds of sweaty about the spaghetti. Haha! He didn't expect a blaster cannon!
Bitches.
Ouch! Well, that was a detonator. That happened. Alex, I'm on you. I'm right on you, buddy. We got some Bacta. All right, man. Don't die on stream, please. That's like one of the last things I want to see.
It burns so good.
I have a comment, but no viewer. That's strange. Oh, somebody has it. Oh, there it is. There's my viewer. A viewering. All right. That guy's dead.
That here bitch.
Alex, want to mob the. You want to mod the chat for me again?
Yeah, hold on.
If you don't want it, that's okay, dude. It's just very helpful when you do.
I just need to get to a place where I can set it up. I would also... Damn it. I also need a charger because my phone's 25%.
Oh, that's not good. Fix that. Oh, hey. You got them doublés, I see. Getting them double kills all day.
There's a guy behind you.
There is?
His name is Big Dick Nick.
Okay then, that's a thing. I'ma just... Just keep moving this way. Ah! Hello, that guy's dead. Dioxys! There's several people in here. I Dioxysed somebody. I have myself some personal shields. There we go. I'm gonna flank. There's so many jerks in this game. There's a guy right there! There's a guy right there!
Okay, it doesn't.
How did he
anymore.
Manage to detonate that big turret thing? That's very strange. I feel a little cheap for playing with the Dioxys grenade, but it's working. Okay, we have a guy up there. Cover him, cover him. Alright, that guy's down. Keep moving up. We have somebody with the cargo. Alright, that guy's down. There's several guys. Doxus! No! Well, I found that Nick guy you were talking about. He was, in fact, right there. Alright, we're not doing too badly. That's a grenade of sorts. Hello, droid of droidness. Forward into the breach. That's a infantry turret. Oh, cool. There's a lot of people over with you, Alex. Like, several people.
There are several people, both good and bad.
Boop, back to. Let's go.
Oh,
I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here. Goodbye.
Ow. Run, bitch. Run.
I am running, boy. Don't you doubt me. All right, there's Dioxus on the door. I think I outpaced them. Unless they can circle around, which would be very unfortunate for me. But I do have a personal shield, so I'll be all right. All right, here we go. Got
go,
it.
Bitch, go.
I got it. Let's rock. Darn it, Alex, he got right in the way. I was trying to throw back at our buddies. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. A lot of them.
Yes, sir.
Now, I could put up a blaster cannon right there, but that would not be intelligent. So I will flank them and then put up a blaster cannon. Oh, never mind, I will not do what I just said I would do. Alex, get out of there. Or just get to cover, I can spawn on you. Running, 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 running.
The Imperials return their cargo.
Oh, I'm getting out of that. That's a detonator. Nope, that's not a detonator, that's an imploder. Ouch! I'm dead. I need to see what our beautiful viewer has said. Hey, it's Sarah. She did tell me she'd watch. Thank you, Sarah. As long as Zeke doesn't hop in and start a big food fight like he did last time, we're gonna be alright. Oh, there's a guy. Oh, there's another guy. His buddy's here. Oh, yep, that happened. The Viper probe got me. Alex, did you do the die? No, you did not do the die. You're just in a turret.
Alright,
I'll go.
Shot you.
It's alright, I'll go open the door. There's a proximity bomb. There we go. He's down. Dioxus up there. Thank you. Alright, you guys can move, but that's my Dioxus, so if I go through it, I get hurt. That's friendly Dioxus, you're fine. Oh, look out, dude. I've seen so many explosions today. Oh no, I'm shooting my buddies. Shooting my buddies.
There's a Danktopus on the other team.
There is. And he's dead. There's a couple Dioxus grenades. There's a Oh, yay! I got like 3 Dioxus grenade kills right there. You could have spawned on me, but alright.
You were in combat, and I wanted to get that.
Alright, there's a group here. I think we can get him. Launch across. Alright, bounty hunter level up. Alright, let's move.
Stay alive, I'm about to spawn on you. Damn it, run.
I am running. Oh, hey, we won. we won. We did well. There's no Steve Blum, though, so we didn't do as well as we could have done.
No, 0 out of 10, no Steve Blum.
Hey, I'm the MVP, and I got the most cargo delivered. Yay! Yeah, that's good. Let's just stay in this playlist so that, you know, we can go ahead and keep doing the Death Star things of death.
Hey, you want to hear a joke?
Sure.
I forgot it.
Dang it, Alex.
The moment I was about to say it, I was like, fuck.
It's like, wait a minute. I knew what it was. Damn it.
Noctis Lucius Callum meets female Danny, or female.
All right. Oh, battle station. Here we go.
EMC. Oh God. Doing me a heckin' concern. Do not want that thing. Do not want. I said good day, sir.
Well, I'm glad you did. Make sure they know what you're saying there.
So, Dante from Devil May Cry is 6'1".
Yes.
Noctis is 5'9".
Okay, then.
I'm screwed.
I'm 6'4".
If you see a hero power up, let me know. I want to kick ass.
I think I'm gonna snag it from you if I do.
Aw, damn it. But I've never played as Darth Vader before.
You can't play as Vader on this one. You can only play as Boba on this one. At least this specific part of the mission. At least this specific part of the mission. You can play as Vader on the trench run part, but that would require them to be good enough to get to the trench run part.
You're saying that as if I'm any good at this game.
Yeah, there's also that. But I just immediately got taken out, so we'll have to give you the benefit of the doubt. Oh, somebody's already slave one. And somebody's the Millennium Falcon on their team, too. Which is going to be a problem. See, there's the Falcon going ham.
I'm still confused on how people fucking play first person.
Well, it seems to me, like, I've gone into first person a couple times, it seems to me like it's easier to...
Did you just fucking steal that TIE bomber from me?
Yes. It seems easier to kind of, like, blind fire, like, fire without locking on. It seems easier to do that when you're in first person a little bit, but you also will likely crash into everything. But you also play just standard non-space combat in third person, don't you?
Rebel ship down. I guess so.
Okay. Because you just do like regular, you just do the game regularly in third person, don't you?
Yeah.
TIE Defender. I don't even know what those things are. They're just three-winged TIE fighters.
Fun fact, they use baby elephant noises for the sound of the TIE fighters in the original movies.
Cool.
Did you know that?
I did, but you know, as long as no animals were hurt, which they weren't, we're okay. And so, we're okay. Just no animals were hurt in the making of this film.
Never mind, I found it.
We lost what? Oh, that's not a good thing when you lose the Falcon. The Falcon's big and very easy to find. And Sarah, I have a slight amount of bad news for you. You will not be able to argue with Zeke tonight. He will not be on this. He will not be on stream with us, unfortunately.
Rebel fighter annihilated.
But he's got some stuff going on tomorrow at school, so that's understandable. Shout out to Taken Shadow 24. Zeke is amazeballs. Everyone should go sub to him because he's amazing.
Cool with me.
I don't really know how to respond to that, Alex.
That's Steve Blum with hero power up. Oh yeah.
Oh, you found one?
This is the first time I've played played as Slave 1 in my entire game.
Oh, hey, I took out the Falcon, dude. Don't get cocky.
Thank you.
Are you gonna be moderating? Or did you need to charge your phone?
I needed to charge my phone.
Okay. That's all right. Thank you.
They ain't getting a lot of
fun. I was trying to hit the other button, and I just crashed into the top of the... Well, that's the bottom of the ship.
Sensor jammer.
Yeah, Sarah's the only one watching us. Oh, well. We'll have more people in the future, I can guarantee it. We'll have more lovely people watching us in the future, Mr. Alex.
You know what's funny?
There's a lot of things that's funny. Like... That's why stand-up comedy's a, like, a, that's why stand-up comedy's a big
hit. One, but in
yeah.
the prequel movie, Jango has Slave 2.
Correct. Oh, we have a Falcon, dude. Look out. See if you can take him out. See what you can do about that. I keep trying to sprint. Why do I keep trying to sprint as a TIE fighter?
Omega 6 reporting in.
Oh my god, these guys won't get off me.
I found the Falcon, he's right behind you.
I know! Fuck it, I'll just crash. I'm not gonna give him the benefit of the doubt.
I think you mean the satisfaction of killing you, not the benefit of the doubt.
Whatever.
Close enough, right?
Same difference.
That's a missile. That's a missile! Yeah, this guy is not wanting to go away. So I'm going to leave. Can you not, sir? Sir, can you not? I'd appreciate it if you didn't. Why is there another... Dang it!
Damage my ass.
We got another one last Y-Wing. How am I doing the best on our team?
Or am I? I'm not doing good. Never mind. I'm shutting my mouth.
Whoa! That guy came in fast.
Light zone vehicle repair now. No, I didn't want to die. Cognitive controls. I said vehicle repair.
Those are two very distinctly different things. Dying and vehicle repairs are two very distinctly different things.
I think I said vehicle repair, but then this cosmic guy is like, oh, I'm much cooler than that. He's like, well, alright. That cosmic girl's gonna fuck his mother.
I have no idea how to respond to that, so okay. Oh! This Ultima guy's caused me a problem. Me one heck of a concern. He is doing me one heck of a concern. Yep, there we go. Here we go. Rescue. No. Yeah, this is alright. We just need to hold R2.
This is fine.
Not actually the button R2. We just need to hold R2-D2. We don't actually need to hold R2. If everyone just held R2 for the entirety of this thing, it'd be a very different game. Then again, people using heavy blasters tend to do that, so I'm not really one to talk.
Your stream wasn't here for it, but I was having a... You weren't streaming at the time, but I was having a really hard time playing Final Fantasy earlier because, yeah, I had a giant bull behemoth monster trying to rape me while I had 100 tech bar trying to come get me as well.
That was also a thing that happened to him. It sounded very unpleasant from my end, at least.
It was really unpleasant. Because Cactuar can shoot needles at you, like a bunch of them, very fast.
Screw this probe droid.
And they do like 100 damage per needle.
That's so much damage.
It is a lot of damage. Not only that, but Cactuar can make you confused.
There's a Boba and a Chewy.
There's a Boba and a Chewy, got it. I like Chewy Boba.
Mom likes that Wookiee.
Get off me.
Where's Archer? Don't do the touch.
Oh, fuck.
They're getting close to Archer here, dude.
I can see that.
Yeah. Bronx Bombers 31. Okay, that's a thing that you can be named, I guess.
Good sounds... guy. Good day.
Huh? The Yanks? Them's was the Yanks with ice.
Hey, that's the thing. Yanks.
Oh, no, it was the Yankees, according to my mother. The Bronx Bombers are the Yankees. I threw Dioxys in at the chew, at the Baca of Chews.
The big dick Nick.
Is that who's... Yep, that's Nick playing Chewy. Which is very problematic. Alex, you stay alive, buddy.
I can't guarantee anything.
Is that the DT-29? That's the Krennic Blaster, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Rebob. Got him. Boop. There's some heals.
I'ma fuck your assholes.
I am really low.
Ow, get off me, bitch.
Aww. Is it Brittany? That's a Chewy. I'm gonna stand here now.
Why did
wait
I
for
spawn
this guard
on
to
you?
Respawn.
Hey, come here. Fuck!
Nia and Nub's here, too.
God damn, I can't even get a fucking hero power up. What is this?
Chewy's down.
Hold on.
Don't rush in like that. Whoa! Like I just did. Don't do that. You see what I did? Don't do that.
Okay. Do the thing you just did.
Got it. Ugh. Onward we go into death and destruction.
Ah, cosmic curls.
That guy's causing you a real headache, isn't he?
Just a little. Oh my god, there was a bunch of stormtroopers in that elevator.
Yeah, I got 300-400 points right there from Dioxys and Baca. Like, the two little gas thingies do some good stuff. Screw your shield. Don't need a blaster cannon right there, either. Indeed, screw your canoe. I Dioxys them. Oh, I got two kills with a Dioxys grenade and an assist! Dioxys grenades are good, folks. Public service announcement. Dioxys is bad for your health.
I mean, it's kind of a poisonous gas, so I would imagine.
That's also true. That is also true. Oh, the grenade coming in.
Make it so.
You're not Patrick Stewart enough to say that.
Yes, I am.
You're nowhere near Patrick Stewart enough to say that. Oh!
Oh, my lord. Bronx Bombers 31. Oh, you're fucking cool, huh, bud?
Yeah, that was the Yankees fan. As you all can probably tell, we are not New York Yankees fans. It's not that we dislike them.
I'm not even a sports fan.
It's that neither of us are particularly big sports fans in general, so there's also that.
Hey, buddy, I got a present for you.
Oh, you do? Back to? Thank you. Yeah, I'm not a particularly large fan of sportball myself. You do the thing, and you get the points. It's not that difficult, it seems. But they seem to make it a lot more of a big thing than it really needs to be. It's just sportball. You're not saving the world. Ah, darn it! My own proximity bomb did me in.
Hi. Get out of here.
Fuck out of here.
Oh, bless the shot. Get out of here.
Ooh. I'm getting back to Archie, because there's people coming in.
Ugh.
This gun is really good, everybody. The A28C or whatever.
Do you think voice actors play video games And when they do, they have to make their names like really oblivious so people don't recognize them.
Possible. You know what we should both do? Become voice actors and then do that.
Well, I know Matthew Mercer, the voice of Lucio, and Winston, Crispin Freeman. They all played Overwatch together. And then they were playing it, and then Bastion got play of the game, and Matt just kind of goes, oh, look at, and his McCree voice is like, oh, look at that. Bastion got play of the game. Real original.
Real original.
I was like, bless you, Matthew Mercer.
Bless you,
Which,
Matthew Mercer.
He noticed me a handful of times on Twitter. And
cool.
It makes me feel good inside.
I'm glad there's...
The only person I haven't gotten to notice me is Troy Baker Senpai.
You've gotten Nolan North to notice you?
No, I haven't gotten Nolan North Senpai either.
Nolan North is... I know you prefer Troy. Nolan North is the one that I like. Because Nolan North can voice... anything.
This is true.
All access
this, oh, there's someone I haven't voiced? I think not. We still have 5 minutes left of this. I think after this we'll end the stream, just make sure it doesn't get, you know, too long for everybody. Because I strongly dislike streams that are that long. I feel like they get a little boring for some people. And that's the
and
last thing.
Don't,
that's really the last thing
like
I want to do. Your streams are fine, dude. Well, you know that I always support you no matter what, though.
I don't want to die.
I will support thee, Alex. You know that. I will always support you.
Oh, the reload animation for Krennic's gun in first person is kind of cool.
Yeah. Most things in this game in first person decently cool. Except flying. Flying is awful. It's evil. It's the most evil thing invented. Goddamn
motion sick. How to make your viewers motion sick.
Yeah, just how to make them all throw up immediately.
Park on.
Yeah. Yeah, my timer just went off, so after this,
Battlefront in first person.
Well, I mean, I play it in first person all the time. Except the flying. Because the flying is evil.
Garbage.
Not garbage. It's very well done and very well animated, but evil. It's very evil. Evil, 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 evil,
evil.
Danktopus got me, dude. Danktopus got me.
Danktopus. I like that one. Ow.
Same guy got me. Cosmic.
Again.
Yep, Cosmic got me. Let's go. Thank you for the back to sir. I shall repay it in kind.
I'm gonna go down this way so I don't have to explore this map too much. I see the light, Eric. I see the light. Never mind. The light is death.
The light is bad. The light is
a
very bad thing.
They return to combat as soon as you get farther in there. But
yeah.
No, do not want.
There's Dioxys and a blaster turret, it looks like. Ah, I got somebody with a proximity bomb.
Oh, did you now?
I did. Have some backup.
Ow!
That guy's in a stupid blaster cannon.
What a douche.
I mean, I was running directly at him, so that's probably why I died. But still. Like, come on. You jerk. Okay, nobody's near Archie yet, so that's good. Oh, here they come, here they come. They got like three guys moving in. I'm moving back. Got Dioxys on the doorway. I'm moving back. You alright, dude?
No, I'm good, bro.
Okay, so you guys are holding the door pretty well?
Yeah. Hey guys, there's a group of stormtroopers right here. Have a back to us.
I'm dead. Danktopus got me, because he had a smart rocket. It made me very unhappy.
Damn you, Danktopus.
Oh, here they come, here they come. Curls is down.
Good.
Hooray for artificial score inflation with backup bombs. Ouch!
Oh my lord.
That's an infantry turret that's locked onto like three guys. Okay, I got that guy too. All I need to do is keep spawning on you, and I'll basically survive. Because there's a lot of guys that way, it looks like.
Damn!
Never mind, you're dead.
Killer. Ha, he dead.
Deny the rebels access to the hangar. That is their escape route.
Darn it, I hate when it does that. There goes the perfectly good Deoxys canister that I was going to use. Oh well. I'm going to circle around him through the sneaky flanks. Oh, never mind. There's guys doing the sneaky flanks already. I have over 9,000 points.
I can make your hands clap.
Please don't copyright strike my video. Do not want copyright struck. It's bad for channel. Ouch! That was a scout pistol that only damaged me, it seemed. Alright, Alex, watch people on your left. Watch your left. This guy's coming in.
My left?
Yep, right there. You see him? Hey, we won!
It. We good.
Look at that. Holding the top of the scoreboard, you and me.
Yay.
Well, I think that's a good enough spot to end it. I hope you all had some fun. Hope you all enjoyed me being a complete numbskull and running around and firing wildly. And I do hope you all have a day as lovely as you are. And I'll see you all in the next video.